Hey guys, Mark here from ReviverSoft. Today I'm going to teach you how to add an application as a tile in Start Menu Reviver 2. The first step to doing this is opening Start Menu Reviver. Once it's open, you'll see that there are some tiles that are pre-populated in the product, but there's also some ones that are empty. If you go ahead and just click on one of the empty tiles, it'll open the extended menu. This extended menu shows a list of all applications you've got installed, and it's broken down as well. So you can either look at just desktop applications, you can look at modern applications, you can look at all applications installed. And all you need to do to add a application as a tile is to scroll down to the application you want. For example, Battery Optimizer, you can click on the product and just drag it straight into the Start Menu, and that just brings that application in and makes it a tile in Start Menu Reviver. So it's very simple and easy to do. You can move it around if you wish, you can make it a big tile or a small tile, and if you wish to edit the way that tile looks, all you need to do is right click Edit Tile, and then you've got a number of options here which enables you to change how the tile looks. So you can change the background color if you wish. If you wanted to make it white, you can make it white. You can add some description text, so I might use Battery Optimizer as a description text. Some people might not like the way that looks, but others may. And then the other thing you can do is you can actually change the image that we're using to represent the tile as well. So if you select Browse, it actually takes you to an Explorer window where you can choose any image that's on your computer to use as a tile. Or if you choose from Library, it actually takes you to a library of tiles that we have included with Start Menu Reviver, and you can choose one of these tiles. So here you'll see Battery Optimizer actually has a tile in the library. So if you can choose that, and then you've configured a new appearance for your tile, all you need to do is save, and you'll see that the tile has been updated and it looks different than it did when I just dragged it straight in there. If you'd like to get rid of the description text, which I typically do, you just delete the description text and save it, and then there you go. So it's very easy to do. If you have any questions, leave a comment on the video. Otherwise, I hope you enjoy using Start Menu Reviver.